Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Surat location. It is from Gujarat. So let us discuss one by one in detail. Firstly, there is an internship for PHP developer position from Red Genie. For this position, the candidate must have skill sets on PHP with Laravel. So if you are eligible for this internship, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. There is a job opening for marketing executive from Pravek Solar. To eligible for this position, you must have any educational background. Freshers and up to 2 years of experience candidates in field of marketing will be preferred. You must have excellent communication, presentation, good negotiation and excellent leadership skills. And coming to the salary, it will be based on your experience and it will be fixed, and along with that incentives. If you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Star is hiring for the following positions. So for the senior PHP developer, there are 2 vacancies are available. And the candidate must have more than 3 years of work experience. And the salary will be no bar for the right candidate. Coming to the next one, for the junior PHP developer, there are 3 vacancies are available. Freshers and up to 2 years of experience candidates can apply, and freshers and interns also can apply. So if you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the next one, iRad Solutions having vacancies for different positions. So let's have a look. For the Android developers, you must have 1 to 3 years of work experience. For the Flutter, you should have up to 3 years of work experience. For the iOS developer, SEO and QA, you must have up to 3 years of work experience. For the operation manager, you must have 1 to 3 years of work experience. So if you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. There is a job opening for junior Android developer from Skyline Infosys. To eligible for this job role, freshers and up to 6 months of experience candidates are eligible, and the salary will be up to 10 to 12,000 per month. So if you are eligible for this job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one. Excellence IT having vacancies for different positions. So let's have a look. They are hiring for React Native App Developer, Flutter Developer, Main Stack Developer, Main Stack Developer, Web or Desktop or App Developer. These are the job vacancies available. For these positions, freshers and experienced candidates both can apply. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the next one, CodeLink Infotech is hiring for the following positions like HR Freshers, WordPress Developer, Frontend Developer and Laravel Developer. So if you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Software POS having vacancies for different positions. So let's have a look. For the positions of for digital marketing and ASP.NET, freshers and up to 6 months of experience candidates are eligible. For the iOS developer, you must have minimum 6 months of work experience. So if you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for representative position for sales, and it is from Venture Securities Limited. To eligible for this job role, you must have qualifications like above 12th standard, and freshers also can apply. So the CTC will be up to 1 to 3 lakhs per annum. If you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for sales executive from Kaneria Plast Private Limited. It is a building material industry. So for this position, you must have a bachelor's degree or any other qualifications will be preferred. Freshers and up to 2 years of experience are candidates in building material or construction industry or any other similar industry will be preferred. And the salary will be 18,000 to 25,000 per month. So if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, iRide Solutions having vacancies for different positions. So let's have a look. For the position of Android developer, the candidate must have 1 to 3 years of work experience. For the business development executive and for Flutter, freshers and up to 3 years of experience are candidates are eligible. For the Node.js, you must have 1 to 3 years of work experience. For the web designer, iOS developer, PHP, SEO and Python, you must have like freshers and up to 3 years of experience candidates can apply. For the operation manager, you should have 1 to 3 years of work experience. For the QE, freshers and up to 3 years of experience candidates are eligible. So if you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Voxy Infotech having vacancies for different positions like Android developer and Flutter developer. So they are looking for experienced candidates. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, Sunvi Infotech Private Limited is hiring for marketing executive. If you are eligible, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, there is a job opening for HR recruiter from Supro Info Solutions Private Limited. To eligible for this position, you must have any graduation with good communication and convincing skills and influential skills. And also you must have good knowledge of using MS Office. And you please check once roles and responsibilities, those are mentioned here. So if you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Agani Infotech is hiring for WordPress developer. So if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Easy Technosys Private Limited having vacancies for different positions. So let's have a look. They are hiring for PHP developer, Angular developer, Node.js developer, Vue.js developer, account receivable manager, web designer, content writer, video and content developer, software tester and event manager. So if you are eligible for any of these job positions, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the next one, Godrej Housing Finance having vacancies for regional and area managers for loan against property. So if you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Next one, Electronica Finance Limited is hiring for assistant branch manager position. So if you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, GalioCos is hiring for field network engineer for routing and switching. So interested candidates, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, Parkin by Radisson having vacancies for guest service associate and hostess positions for food and beverage service. So if you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail IDs. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for Python developer from TrueTech Business Solutions Private Limited. To eligible for this job role, You must be expert in Python with good knowledge of at least one Python web framework like Django, Flask, etc. depending on your technology stack. And also you must be familiar with some object relational mapper libraries. And you please check once just of the qualifications and the skill sets required. And if you go through the perks of joining this company, there will be 5 days working days like flexible working hours and Indian holidays and 1 week for a Christmas vacation. So if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for operation executive from Flipkart. To eligible for this job role, the candidate must have advanced MS Excel knowledge and experience, and also you should have client facing experience for at least 6 months, and you must have good verbal and written communication skills, and also you must have vendor management experience and in advanced Excel like VLOOKUP, HLOOKUP and PO table. And the salary would be 4.2 lakhs per annum. So if you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for sales manager position for prime home loan, and it is from S Bank. To eligible for this job role, you must have good experience in home loan product. So if you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. That's it in this video. From more videos from this location, you please check out the playlist. Those links are given below in the description box. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.